This is the place of another Shantiniketan University, Rabindranath Tagore's place. Now I am in the middle of Kavi Rabindranath Tagore's four houses. The first house is this. This is called Uttarayan, where I was there only a few minutes ago. Kavi Rabindranath Tagore started his days from this house. This is called Uttarayan. Uttarayan is that place where once Mahatma Gandhi and Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose came here to have a conference with Kavi Rabindranath Tagore. They also listened to the music of Kavi Rabindranath Tagore after and before the conference. Here you will find a lot of pianos, Kavi Rabindranath Tagore's writing desk, sofa cum bed, and another thing. This is the second house. This is Shyamali. Shyamali is a second house of Rabindranath Tagore's. After Uttarayan, Kavi Rabindranath Tagore moved to Shyamali. This place is so beautiful and so peaceful. One would wish to stay here. Every time they would come, they would like to stay here forever. Beautiful. This is the third house, Punashcha. This place is really a very different and people's favorite. Kavi Rabindranath Tagore moved into this house in 1936, where he would often come and work in the open terrace or in front of the house. You will find different paintings. This house is beautifully decorated with different flowers. This is the final house, which is called Udichi. Here also you will be able to find different paintings, sofa cum bed, writing desk and bed of Kavi Rabindranath Tagore, the music house also. Please do often visit here. This Shantiniketan University is a wonderful place.